The Independent National Electoral Commission has been urged to make public the findings of the committee set up to investigate the Imo North senatorial elections. The commission had set up a committee to ascertain allegation of misconduct in the election and advise if its procedures were complied with. Addressing a news conference in Abuja, the Center for Transparency and Advocacy said the call will put to rest issues of dispute that allegedly characterized the conduct of the poll.
A senator that should be under police investigation for forging INEC result sheets and presenting same as genuine when he knew obviously they were fake is now the one sponsoring faceless civil society organizations to go and malign INEC to present him with a certificate of return. No civil society organization worth its onions can come out openly in support of a crime, no matter who is involved.
Two society organizations are to advocate. Make your position clear. State, bring the facts on the table and let the relevant authorities take it from there. Threatening people, threatening organized societies with mayhem does not speak well and does not augur well for the civil society community in Nigeria. If civil societies now become the mouthpiece of particular set of people, then where is the hope of the masses? Because we as civil society activists and civil society actors are supposed to be the mouthpiece of the masses.
If we continue to allow this, then 2023 we might not have elections to run. People will go and do whatever they want, and at the end of the day we'll clap for them. So that is our call also, that INEC should be bold enough to prosecute electoral offenders no matter who they are.
According to the Group Director of Legal and Documentation, Ohazurike Tochukwu, the findings will further help the Commission determine the winner of the senatorial election.
We also call on INEC to make the findings of the committee public so that Nigerians will understand and appreciate what has been done. It will also ensure that rumors and speculations are not used by enemies of democracy to misinform and misdirect the public.
The committee is expected to submit its report to the INEC leadership on Wednesday, April 10th, 2019. Sagir Ibrahim, CNN News.